Shame is an extremely common feeling for everyone who comes here. And we can all say, you know, there's no reason to feel shame. It takes a lot of strength to come to treatment. And all of that is absolutely 100% true. I think in some cases, shame is a good thing very, very briefly, because it's showing that we recognize that our life is not where it should be and where we want it to be. And we can use that as kind of a motivator to say, hey, I want to change and I want to get better.